Hi, I'm Taylor. For my book review, I chose the book Hoot by Carl Hiaasen. This book has received the Newbery Award. The protagonist of this story is Roy Eberhard, the new kid who is used to moving, has just moved to Florida. He doesn't have any idea of what's coming his way, holding many adventures. Every school feels the same, with bullies and experiences. It all feels the same until he meets the bully. One day on the bus, Roy gets pushed up against the bus window and he spots a running boy. This boy is running away from the bus with no school supplies in hand. This makes Roy wonder. Eventually, he follows the boy's trail and it leads to somewhere mysterious. Later on, Roy gets to know the boy and a girl named Beatrice, and they team up together to help free the animals. During it all, they come very well acquainted. By now, Roy's a little more comfortable in his school, and during it all, he made a friend or two. Carl Hiaasen has written another great story. If you read the book and loved it as much as I did, then you should check out Scat or Flush.